Yeah, Starbucks. Ever since they hired all them refugees, now they got a new way of waiting on their victims. I mean, their customers. It's like, how can I help you? Oh! Fuck you, Starbucks. Your coffee sucks. And so do the douchebags that hang in your coffee shops and drink your puke-ass coffee. All right. I'm going to have me some Folgers. Yeah, number one.